Facial Studio Windows Edition version 3 has many new cool features. Among these new features is the ability to select a new alternate low resolution model. This new alternate resolution model is all quad-based. Therefore, it is fully compatible with applications requiring quad polygons, like Mudbox. There is also the completely new Shape Manager. This brand new Shape Manager has a series of predefined deformations, as you can see here. And these preset deformations are all available for any new head you create in Facial Studio Windows Edition. But in addition to that, by clicking on the Edit button of a specific pose, you can adjust and tweak it to better suit the look you want to achieve. Tweaking the poses is as simple as adjusting the values available in the deformation panel, which, as you can see, is laid out very logically. This way you can easily make any of the preset deformations work better for you, or even tailor your own and reuse them for any head you create. Once I'm happy with my head and its various poses, I can simply go to File, and then choose Save as FBX, keeping all of the options checked to make sure everything we have done in Facial Studio Windows Edition will come along once we import this FBX file in the software of our choice. So I will save this file as punk.fbx. If we now open Mudbox, we can import our punk.fbx file for further improvement and fine-tuning. As you can see, once the file has loaded, you have access to everything you have created in Facial Studio. So the head, the teeth, the gums, the jaw, the eyes, and the textures, plus all of the poses. But now, in Mudbox, where you can take full advantage of the available tools to bring your character's head to its full potential. Mudbox is a great addition to Facial Studio Windows Edition. Facial Studio Windows Edition was always intended to be a starting point to get you moving fast into production. Combining it to your favorite modeling software means you can create good-looking heads in minutes as opposed to hours or days when starting from scratch. If you have questions or would like to download the trial version of Facial Studio Windows Edition, visit our website at www.di-o-matic.com.